Extreme Choice is going strongly and he'll score.
Extreme Choice is without a doubt the best two-year-old sprinting colt I've ever had anything to do with. And for him to come back and make it the best three-year-old colt is quite exceptional.
Extreme Choice, the three-year-old, flies home.
It's a very tough race, good speed on it, and some fantastic horses in it, and he beat him. He's a real stud colt.
His acceleration and his high speed is second to none.